In the past few years, we have seen drastic improvements in processors, and Intel's 14th generation processors are here to prove that. These new generation processors are the complete rework previous Raptor Lake chip, so the upgrades are minor compared to its predecessor. However, it did get a huge performance boost compared to 12th generation processors. Is it worth upgrading to 14th gen for a 12th gen processor? We will compare the new i7-14700K against the i7-12700K CPU and find out the actual value.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
Let's begin by dissecting the core specifications of these processors to understand what sets them apart. The Intel Core i7-14700K is a formidable processor with 8 performance cores and 12 efficiency cores, providing a total of 28 threads. It is built on Intel's advanced 10-nanometer process and boasts an impressive maximum boosted clock speed of 5.6 GHz. With a base TDP, or thermal design power, of 125 watts, which can dynamically scale up to 253 watts at maximum load, this processor promises substantial processing power. Furthermore, it's highly versatile, accommodating both DDR5 and DDR4 memory, supporting memory speeds of up to 6,000 and 3,200, respectively. In contrast, the Intel Core i7-12700K is no slouch either. It offers 8 performance cores and 4 efficiency cores, resulting in a total of 20 threads. Like its successor, it's manufactured using Intel's advanced 10-nanometer process and features a maximum clock speed of 5 GHz. The base TDP is 125 watts, which can scale up to 190 watts under heavy workloads. In terms of memory support, the i7-12700K can handle DDR5 memory with speeds of up to 4800 megatransfers and DDR4 memory up to 3200 megatransfers. As the specs suggest, the 14th gen CPUs are definitely much faster than the 12th gen CPUs. To be even more specific, let's have a clean look at a few benchmark tests. According to Nano Review, in their benchmark test, 14700K was 12% ahead in Cinebench R23 with a total of 2,151 points at the single core, and in multi-core, was 46% ahead with 33,324 points. On the other hand, at the Geekbench V6 test, 14700K is 16% ahead in single-core and 40% ahead in multi-core performance. Overall, at single-core performance, the Core i7-1400K scored 98, while the i7-12700K scored 88. In multi-core, it is 97 for 14700K and 68 for 12700K, which is expected. As we can see, the Intel Core i7-14700K represents a significant leap in performance compared to the 12th gen i7-12700K. The increased core count, higher clock speeds, and support for faster memory make it an attractive choice for users looking to maximize their computing experience. An essential factor to consider during a CPU upgrade is motherboard compatibility. Here's the good news. Both the Intel Core i7-14700K and the i7-12700K share compatibility with the LGA 1700 socket. If you already own a motherboard designed for the 12th generation processors, you won't need to invest in additional hardware when upgrading to the 14th generation. When making a purchasing decision, pricing often plays a key role. The Intel Core i7-12700K is currently priced at approximately $271, making it an enticing mid-range option that delivers excellent all-around performance. On the other hand, the Intel Core i7-14700K comes in at a slightly higher price point of around $419. While it may represent a higher initial investment, it's justified by its superior performance, especially in gaming, thanks to its enhanced cache capacity. In conclusion, both the Intel Core i7-14700K and the i7-12700K present commendable options in the mid-range CPU market. Your choice ultimately depends on your specific requirements and preferences. If you seek a well-rounded processor with robust overall performance and compatibility with existing hardware, the Intel Core i7-14700K should be your priority. On the other hand, the i7-12700K is also a viable option, offering solid performance for various computing needs. In the end, upgrading from 12th gen to 14th gen CPU is definitely worth upgrading.